Hadith of the day. Fadalah ibne Ubaid Radiyallahu anhu narrates that Nabi Sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The Mujahid, one striving in the path of Allah, is he who fights against his personal desires." Tirmidhi.